is for autumn leaves. Er is for ready to pick the fruit and vegetables.
Nu is for to pick all the vegetables.
F is for everyone to paint. S is for everyone to shine. T is for thanking God.
Flopsy, Mopsy and Cottontail, who were good little bunnies, went down the lane to gather blackberries. But Peter, who was very naughty, ran straight away to Mr. McGregor's garden and squeezed under the gate.
First he ate some lettuces and some French beans, and then he ate some radishes. And then, feeling rather sick, he went to look for some parsley, but round the end of a cucumber frame, who should he meet but Mr. McGregor?
Mr. McGregor was on his hands and knees planting out young cabbages, but he jumped up and ran after Peter, waving a rake and calling out, "Stop, thief!" Peter was most dreadfully frightened. He rushed all over the garden, for he had forgotten the way back to the gate.
He lost one of his shoes among the cabbages and the other shoe among the potatoes. After losing them, he ran on four legs and went faster, so that I think he might have got away altogether if he had not unfortunately run into a gooseberry net and got caught by the large button on his jacket. It was a blue jacket with brass buttons, quite new.
flavour all to see.
A due reward for hours spent in soil on bended knee.
As from the ground we gather in
the upshot of our oil,
and mark of how a tool began,
a seed within the soil.
Let us remember all that we have, the wonderful variety of food and drink that we enjoy each day. May we do our best to avoid wasting it, only taking what we need, and do our best to eat whatever we get given and to be thankful for it.
Let us give thanks to all the people involved in the production of our food, from those who grow crops or rear the animals to those who transport it, process it and distribute it.
Let us be grateful to our parents and grandparents for all the time they take in buying and making our food for us, day after day, week after week, year after year. May we not take them for granted and always remember to thank them for cooking, looking after us.
Let us remember all those people, children and adults alike, in countries throughout the world, who are hungry as we speak. In particular, help us to support the charities and organisations which provide food for those who need it most, often in very difficult or dangerous situations.
From every corner of the world.
harvest of apples, a harvest of corn, a harvest of plenty, and autumn adorned with bright coloured leaves, a full festive blend, a wonderful time for families and friends.
A harvest that God sees is not food or crop, not pumpkins or grain, or apples that drop, but God sees the harvest of souls needing Him, a harvest of people who need saved from their sin.
Be grateful, be humble, give thanks to the Lord. He has showered His blessing here in our world. For have we been faithful and have we been true? Have we put God first in all that we do?
A harvest of pumpkins, a harvest of grain, a harvest of bounty and cool autumn rains, a harvest moon way up in the sky, a harvest blessing that God has supplied.
A harvest of souls and a harvest of love, a harvest of mercy from our Father above. When we see the harvest, let's see through God's eyes and share with the nation the life He supplies.